Double IPA. Version 3, special edition, drink fresh at 9%. We devoted a third of our brewery to making this one beer, our juiciest double IPA yet, featuring enhanced Citra. What? Pellets packed up with Vermont yeast. Looks really posh. That work is done by Textbook Studio. Got my Cloudwater glass. You can see the Cloudwater ball cap. Purchased this by a beer house in Ossett. This is my glass that I got from the actual brewery. They're open on Saturdays for their tasting sessions. You've got to book in advance.
Hello! Got here the Cloudwater Double IPA. Version 3. Slight hazy color, piney, slight orangey yellow, has like a body of orange and surrounding yellow, slight grainy in the middle, soapy white head, small to large bubbles. Smell it from here, jeez. Slight in honeycomb. There's a slight bit of almost like pepper in the taste. Yeah, pepper and a little bit of stone fruit. Anyway, cheers. Medium body. It's quite juicy on the palate. Aftertaste of pine. There's a slight, again with that stone fruit. It's a lot nicer than the last double IPA. There's still that little bit of, almost like, that's it, like biting into a peach and your teeth sinking into that stone part and then you're basically grinding your teeth against the sense. But it's still a lovely beer. But yeah, beautiful artwork on the bottle. Probably one of the best looking labels. But I was looking at it, and it's like, when I do my intro, I go, oh! But yeah, purchased this beer house in Ossett. Definitely check it out, it's a great bottle shop in West Yorkshire. I'm going to sit back and enjoy the rest of this beer. You take care. Goodbye.